In chess, a mate in three means that the player needs to find a series of moves to checkmate their opponent in three moves. Here is an example of a mate in three. 1. The player moves their pawn from Etwo to Efer. 2. The opponent moves their pawn from Essevin to Essex. 3. The player moves their queen from Dun to h5, putting the opponent's king in check. 4. The opponent moves their pawn from g7 to g6. 5. The player moves their queen from h5 to f7, putting the opponent's king in checkmate.